Hello, I'm Nathan Martin with FreeWithEFT.com, and we're going to talk about life being hard. Some parents tell their children, get over it, life's hard. Teachers tell people that too. We're getting inundated. Life is hard. But what if that feeling, that belief, is no longer serving us? What if life doesn't have to be as hard as we think it has to be? What if life could become easier and be easier? What if we could have whatever we wanted just by thinking about it? I don't know how that's going to work or how it could work, but I know for me, life doesn't really feel hard. Sometimes it used to, for sure, but I no longer have this belief. So let's just tap that out. Before we do that, I'd like for you to take a few minutes just to think about where you heard life is hard. How old were you when you heard that belief? What's been going on? What different things in your life make you think life has to be hard? So take a little bit of time right now and decide, pause the video, and remember, when were you told, when did you feel that life has to be hard? Okay, now that you've paused the video, you took a little bit of time to find out why life was hard, let's go ahead and tap this belief out. Even though I was taught life was hard, it's got to be difficult. Life can't be easy. My parents taught me that. My mom or dad used to say, life is hard. I've seen it. Are you kidding me? There's proof all around. Go tell the bum in the street that life isn't hard. He'll get mad. So will I. But what if? What if I could change this belief? What if I could reprogram it and believe something new and experience something new? What if life could become easier? I'm open to that. Even though life's so difficult. My parents said so. My teacher said so. The media says so. Life is difficult. And it gets harder every day. It's just not as easy as it used to be. But what if? What if this belief isn't serving me anymore? What if I could believe something new? That life can be easy. I'm open to that. I'm open to life getting easier. I'm opening to learning new ways. It's a process. Maybe I could learn something new and grow with it. Life's difficult. It's so difficult, I'm angry. I get so frustrated. It's not fair. I keep trying. And it's not getting any easier. I don't have any tools to make life easier. I work so hard. I work my fingers to the bone. Life's just so difficult. Life is hard. It's not easy, that's for sure. I work my butt off. At work, in my business, as a parent, in my relationships. I'm always working hard. And I'm not getting anywhere. Life is difficult. I believe that. It's true. I work so hard. Life is hard. Life keeps punching me right in the face. But I keep getting back up. Even though life's hard, I'm not going to let it beat me. Gosh, life is so difficult. I work hard at it, and it just doesn't seem to get easier. But what if? Life doesn't have to be as difficult. What if my parents were just passing on what they knew? What if life doesn't have to be hard? What if I could let go of this belief? What if I could dissolve this pattern? I'm open to that. To learning a new way of relating. A way that life gets easier and easier. Maybe the more EFT I do, life gets easier. That's a possibility. I'm open to life getting easier. Life doesn't have to be so difficult anymore. Maybe life can be easier. Maybe life isn't that hard after all. I look at new ways at things now. I view life differently. Life doesn't have to be as difficult. Maybe life can be easier. New ways of living. New ways of viewing life. Life can be easier. Enjoyable. Maybe I don't have to work so hard to get a lot done. Maybe life can be easy. I'm open to this new belief. I'm interested to see how the universe makes it true. How I make it true in my life. Maybe I do have tools. Maybe with things like EFT, life can get easier and easier and easier. Now that is something. I look forward to that. To life getting easier and easier. I love me. I accept me. I trust me. Love, accept, and trust me. As easy as life is, as difficult as life is. I accept me as difficult as life is. I trust me as easy as life is. I accept me as easy as life is. Love, accept, and trust me. Love, accept, and trust me. Love, accept, and trust me. I'm Nathan Martin with FreeWithEFT.com. Emotional freedom is just a few taps away.